Here's a quick glimpse at how diverse and effective the I Am principle can be. Take Sarah, a once timid writer. She started using the mantra, "I am a confident speaker." Fast forward a few months and she's now giving talks at writing workshops, something she never thought possible. Then there's Mark, who struggled with fitness. He began with, "I am healthy and active." This simple affirmation led him to a consistent workout routine and a healthier diet. Now he's in the best shape of his life. And let's not forget Aisha. Her dream was to own a cafe. Each day she affirmed, "I am a successful business owner." This mindset helped her overcome challenges, and today, she runs a popular cafe downtown. From personal growth to career achievements, the I Am principle has been a game changer for many, demonstrating the power of belief in shaping diverse realities.